In this video, we'll introduce our new app's Calibration Wizard. The Calibration Wizard will allow you to calibrate the scanner without entering Medit Scan for Clinics. The Calibration Wizard is located at the top right of Medit link. The calibration must be performed periodically to acquire the precision of the 3D data. In particular, calibrate the device in the following cases. The recommended specifications of the PC to use the Calibration Wizard are as follows. If you've checked the specifications, let's calibrate through the Calibration Wizard. The video below represents the i700. However, Medit Calibration Wizard can be equally used together with the i500. Turn on the scanner, connect it to the PC, and click the Calibrate button. The program will be connected to the scanner. Once the connection is established, start the calibration process. Turn the dial of the calibration tool to position 1. Insert the scanner into the calibration tool. Click Next to start the calibration process. You can move to the next step by clicking the Scan button on the scanner or by clicking the Next button. If the scanner's temperature is too low, preheating is required to ensure its optimal performance. If the scanner is already sufficiently warmed up, the step is not shown. You can choose to skip this step. However, this may affect the precision of the acquired scan data. Once the scanner is inserted correctly, the system will acquire the data from position 1. Rotate the dial on the calibration tool in the direction indicated in the image to position 2. Please follow the direction as shown to the last stage. After completing the last data acquisition, it automatically calculates the result of the calibration. Once the calibration process is complete, the program will display the results, pass or fail. Click the Complete button to close the program. You've successfully completed the calibration through Calibration Wizard.